There was a time on Earth, millions of years ago, when flying monsters, the stuff of legend, really did exist.
It was realized that this was certainly a reptile with a wing, so it was called Pterosaur.
This was the largest animal ever to fly.
Steering must have been much more difficult and would have required very considerable brain power.